So this is the part in TDD where you really think about your public API. And add is just not going to do it for us. Already has an implementation we've already agreed on that you add an item into an array. So let's support that. Let's say you add an item to an array. That's what everyone was expecting to have happen. So let's change this. We're going to say add item to array. And we'll pre-configure it to do what it normally does. And that is infinity amount of things, right? But then it adds an item to array. So that way add still works. And then we've got to figure out this add max two thing. We can do an add with a limit. That's where you can do your max item array. And then we can add item to array with whatever your max is. It can be configurable. You could even use infinity if you wanted to. But 9 times out of 10, you're probably going to be passing a custom max type, right? Max of 0, max of 1, max of 200, who knows? So we don't break our old implementation, but we can expose a new one. We'll go back to our original and we'll say add limit. And so add max 2 still works because add limit's expecting an intro in the beginning. And then add max 2 is just at that point expecting an item and an array for the second parameter. Let me import it real quick. Got a comma, bro, a comma, comma chameleon. And your test passed. And all your other tests are fixed again. Right? So it went all over to red and they went back to green because TDD forces you to consume your API and think about it, but it also has all these other tests there just in case you change a very important public API. That's the beauty of TDD and just unit testing in general. But again, you saw how it made us really think about our API and say, all right, this is a really core functionality. Let's expose a nice public API on top of it for most people. And then for those one use cases where they do need a limit, we'll expose that too. So they can do either or. And if they want to, right, they want the statefulness, they can create a partial application and have that ability to do so.